गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. फ्रॉम टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर रिवीजन विद दिस बुक. दिस इज योर साइंस बुक फॉर क्लास वन. एंड टुडे वी स्टार्ट चैप्टर वन, लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. यू ऑलरेडी रीड एंड स्टडी दिस बुक, बट टुडे वी स्टार्ट अवर रिवीजन बुक, अवर रिवीजन वर्क फ्रॉम दिस चैप्टर. सो स्टूडेंट, वी ऑल नो अबाउट लिविंग एंड नॉन लिविंग थिंग्स. लिविंग थिंग्स who can move easily, who need food and water to live, who can breathe, who can move here and there. They also produce their young one. So they all are called living things. But non-living things are different. They not need food and water to live. They can't breathe. They also not move from here and there. And they also not produce their young ones. See, they all are living and non-living. They all are opposite to each other. So in this chapter, we study about living and non-living things. So I already told you that living things differ from living, non-living. In many way, living thing need food and water to live, but non-living things not need any water and food to live. Living thing need breathe, we breathe through our nose, but non-living things can't breathe. Non-living things like car, like chair, almari, bags, pencil, eraser, they all are non-living things and they can't move, they can't breathe, they can't eat food and water. And living thing move on their own, but non-living thing can't move their own. We move the things from here and there. Living things grow, but non-living things can't grow. Living things have young ones, but non-living things not have any young one. Like plant, animal, human, they all are living thing, but table, chair, car, books, pencil, they all are non-living things. So student, in this chapter we read about living and non-living things. Now natural and man-made things. So natural things, who made by nature, who made by God, like mountain, like clouds, river, lake, sun, water, trees. So they all are natural things. But man-made things, who made by man, like crayons, pencil, toys, soft toys, car, they all are man-made things. Almari, bus, bed, sofa, they all are man-made things. So simply natural things, who create by, who made by nature. But man-made things, who made by a man. So this is the natural things and man-made things. So in this chapter, revise two things. First, living and non-living things. And second, natural and living and non-living things. And second, natural things and man-made things. And tomorrow, we will revise the exercise of this chapter. So till that, keep study, stay home and stay safe. Thank you.